Adam, you're taking a break too? Whew, what a nice breeze. Wouldn't believe how suffocating it gets in the cargo hold. Gotta say, that uniform looks pretty good on you. Awfully nice of him to let us hitch a ride to Aresia in exchange for work. They got me moving cargo around and you helping out as a sailor on this voyage. And they're even paying and feeding us too. Pretty sweet deal if you ask me.
Yeah.
Man, that Captain Barbaros. He looks intimidating, but he's a good man. Dependable too. Thanks to him, we'll be able to hit the next stop on our journey once we dock. I'm a little sad we gotta say goodbye to Zandria. But there's no time to be moping when adventure's waiting for us. I'm looking forward to it, buddy! So, Adam, what is our next stop anyway? Once we dock in Sunion, Greek is just around the bend. What, are you a poet now? Or are you trying to talk like Luta? If you ask me, I would have preferred heading west, along the coast of Africa.
Whoa! Are you guys voyaging to Altago?
Ah, Cathew! You bet we are. Adol has always been looking for a way to get to Altago.
Unbelievable! You do know about the conflict between the Kingdom of Altago and the Roman Empire, don't you? Roman navy vessels are pretty much the only ships that can enter that region of the sea. I heard that you're an adventurer. That just seems reckless.
Yeah, well, there's never a dull moment when I'm tagging along with this guy. Adol can't walk more than 3 steps without stepping in some kind of adventure. What do you say, Cathew? You like tagging along too?
Thanks, but I'll pass. Anyway, you two, break time's almost over. Doki, I need you to get back to work in the cargo hold.
Back on the clock already, huh? No problem. I'll head down right now. Catch you later, Adol.
Let's see. You've already learned the basics of keeping a lookout. Please go see Captain Barbaros. He told me to send you to his quarters once your job was finished. The captain's quarters can be found at the quarter deck, near the stern of the ship.
Northeast!
Ah, Adol. Thank you for coming. Please, have a seat. As I recall, you introduced yourself to me as an adventurer. Tell me, do you know of the Isle of Salem? No. Understandable. The Gaeta Sea is home to many islands, after all. She's a treacherous sea to navigate. More ships than I can count have run afoul of her jagged islands. But the Isle of Sairin has a particularly fearsome reputation. For you see, every ship that approaches the island sinks by some mysterious happenstance. Yes, its surrounding waters are perilous to navigate. But that alone does not explain why so many ships sink. About 5 years ago, a Roman vessel conducting an exploratory voyage approached the island. The sea was calm that day, and ran afoul of nothing. Yet I heard it was pulled under all the same. Grecian mythology speaks of monsters called Sirens, which lure ships to their doom. The pirates who first discovered that island declared it cursed ground, and named it accordingly.
Maybe.
I didn't expect you to ask that. Unfortunately, no one alive knows the answer to that question. The unlucky ones who have set foot on the island were never seen or heard from again. Even the saltiest sailors to voyage the gate to sea tell you nothing about the island. I cannot approach the island, but when we pass by it, I will let you know. It seems my tale did not but stoke the fires of your adventurous spirit. I share this tale with every new member of my crew. When I first told Cathew, he was so frightened that he refused to leave his quarters. But I see you're made of sterner stuff than he, lad. Now then, I'm sorry to keep you so long, but I've a favor to ask you. I insist on holding a small welcome. I want you to attend the party and provide security. Don't worry. I'm merely being cautious. As captain, it's my responsibility to ensure that every passenger aboard my ship is safe. Please, speak to Cathew for the details about your assignment. I know you won't let me down, Adol.
This is by far the best ship I've ever been on.
Yes,
I mean, right? I've been. It's a perfect getaway. I tell you. Are you new? First time? First time on board? Okay, look at this guy. Come on.
Good evening, passengers.
I'm excited to get there.
I'd like to take this opportunity to thank you for choosing the Lombardia for your seafaring needs. With 4 masts and at 50 melia in length, this vessel is the largest of the passenger ships that voyage between Zandria and Aresia. Thank you.
Okay.
The wind is getting stronger!
Check our course! Set sail!
Yes.
No.
What's up?
What's happening?
I don't know, sir. We seem to have run afoul of something.
Impossible. We're in open waters. Assess the situation at once.
Aye, aye, sir.
We're quite a distance from the island. It couldn't be.
Ah!
What is that? Huh? What's going on?
The ship will be destroyed!
Ha! Aren't you a skilled one?
Wow, so dashing.
That was amazing!
Nice work. I can always count on you, Adol. What was that thing anyway? Looked like a tentacle from some kind of giant squid.
Thank you.
Word. Why must men be so disgusting, tactless, and so domineering, too?
Yes, just like him.
Th- There. I suppose I kept you waiting long enough. We should introduce ourselves at least. My name is Laxia of House Roswell, a noble family of Garden. The ship I was traveling on sank, and I was cast adrift until I came ashore here. Now, who are you? Judging from your garb, you must have been a sailor aboard the Lombardia.
Yes.
Adol Kristen, you say you're an adventurer? Don't try to fool me. I narrowly escaped that disaster with my life. As a member of the Lombardia's crew, you need to tell me exactly what happened out there. You said your name was Adol, correct? So, you're telling me that these giant tentacles attacked and destroyed our ship? Do you expect me to believe such a bizarre story? How big a fool do you think me to be? Oh, wait a minute. Do my eyes deceive me? Why do you remind me of... Protected by the likes of you. I, Laxia von Roswell, shall enter the fray.
Turn now!
Thank you.
Thank you.
Did you see that? I'm certain that was a person. Come, we must catch up to him.
Pardon?
I'm hardly the type to get discouraged.
Hmm? Oh, Adol. Is that you, lad? I'm surprised to see you alive and well. I've been searching the area for people, but I did not expect to find you.
You're...
Oh, Adol. Who might this be? Thank you.
Tell me, Mr. Kristen, who exactly are you? You certainly know how to wield a sword, that much I will concede. But I've never met anyone so audacious, so frivolous, that he would introduce himself as an adventurer. You might as well call yourself a tourist or a sightseer. I will not tolerate anyone who speaks of adventure as though it were some sort of life-affirming calling. Listen carefully, Mr. Kristen. I will accompany you, but only so that I may keep a close watch on you. Because you remind me of a certain individual whom I utterly despise. Silence. And on top of everything else, you've also seen me... Now then, what are you standing around for? Let us be on our way.
Huh!
something's there.
Wrong. What is that? Making that sound.
Okay.
I know.
Ah! Oh! Oh! Please! Please help me!
Come on! Right place, right time. This has got to be fate. Come on, kiddos! Help an old guy out already!
Must we really fight?
Have a weak spot.
Be
Thanks for saving my ass. I don't know who you kids are, but I love you anyway.
What do you think you're doing?
Sorry about that, little lady. Guess I got a little carried away expressing my gratitude.
Your words will more than suffice. How uncouth.
Maybe.
Sure was. I was heading back home from a long job when the Lombardia up and sank on me. The name's Sahad Nautilus. I'm a fisherman from the Grecian region. Nice to meet you.
I'm Laxia. Laxia von Roswell.
Adol and Laxia. Got it. Man, all the islands in the Gate to Sea, and we just had to wash up on the Isle of Sairin.
You know of it?
Of course I do. Growing up in Greek, my folks would always tell me, "You better behave, Sahad, or I'll leave you marooned on the Isle of Sairin." Every time my pop threatened to dump me here, I'd get so scared I'd piss my pants.
So where you're from, the locals know to avoid this place? Do they also know beasts such as this could be found on this island?
Nope. Well, at least, I didn't before today. Any ship what comes near the Isle of Sairin sinks into a watery grave. Or so it goes. But no one really knows what this place is like. I mean, I've heard folks claim they came ashore here, but they must have been spinning yarn.
Maybe.
No, not yet. We should keep searching.
Man, I got the worst luck. I found this on the beach. Ended up smacking that beast with it by accident. Right in the kisser. Ain't it? Figured I could use it to protect myself, but it ended up landing me in some pretty hot water. Huh? Scared the hell out of me just now. But this ending works for me.
I suddenly feel extremely fatigued.
You and me both, little lady. What with that thing chasing me around, I'm surprised I'm still standing. Oh, looks like I worked up quite the appetite, too. Say, how about you take me to your camp?
Thank you.
This means more castaways are gonna start showing up. Oh?
And who might you be?
I ran across him while I was searching this area.
Hey, Adol! Looks like our bad luck hasn't quite run out yet. Of course I did. I'm totally fine. It's gonna take more than some giant tentacles and a sinking ship to kill me. After the attack, I grabbed hold of some floating debris and rode the current till I washed up here. I swear, this stuff only happens when I'm with you. Never a dull moment when you're around. Still, that was pretty bad, even for us.
How can they be so cavalier?
I guess that's what makes those two adventurers.
I don't know what your deal is, but I can already tell I'm gonna like you both.
Adol, we've been through a lot today. Let's compare our information so we can plan our next course of action. As you can see, we now have the makings of a base camp in place, thanks to Dogi. The sun is already beginning to set. Let's rest up here for tonight.